Our growing success at Green Farm Foods made us look at our environment and the want to change it for the better, to reinvent our processes in order to reduce our impact on the local area. It is our ethos, from our products to our values, right through the company, and an even stronger commitment to the environment, both now and into the future. It was from this idea of sustainability that we wanted to create an integrated constructed wetland. We brought together the finest minds in Ireland to help us take better care of the water we use and to return it to its source in the same way we receive it.
The earth, our wetlands and our forests show us that there is no waste in nature. Everything is constantly reused and recycled, keeping the planet and its living passengers in a sustainable balance. Learning from nature means using ecological principles, not going against them. And an integrated wetland is ecology in the service of people and industry.
When Vessi Environmental designed the integrated constructed wetland for Green Farm Foods, great effort was made to integrate the structure into the surrounding landscape and the local environment. Although man-made, it was designed to have those key attributes that would mimic the function of natural marsh-type wetlands found in Ireland. The design includes keeping water levels to an optimal shallow depth, not only for safety reasons, but because this better facilitates vigorous plant growth and the treatment processes. By taking this ecological design approach to water treatment, capital cost savings of 60 to 70% with even greater savings of 90% in operational maintenance costs can be expected.
When we work with nature, rather than against it, we reap the greatest benefits.
We can now leave the world in better shape than we found it and help inspire others to do the same.